I'm gonna show you both. We're gonna work on both. But if I'm here and I'm throwing my rear cross from here, my hand again moves first, so it's moving. Boom, I'm landing. I want you guys to land heel to toe. So I'm here, I push off the rear, right in this position. Now I land in perfect position for a hook. So that's my next move from here. So I'm here, fish from here. This is his head, so I'm gonna use my side step from here. I'm gonna come up, coming this way. You're gonna add more power that way. Like when I go across, as I go, let's go back to the leap across. I'm here, land here, perfect. Look how I pushed off, and I'm gonna land my fist first, and then my heel again. So notice how we always land the fist, and then the foot comes behind it? That's how you get your body behind this column. So we're here, I'm here, coming across. Yeah, I'm taking a big, huge leap, but you gotta make sure you got this guy hurt before you can even do that. Or he can throw across again. One more time. Twist. That's where you get your power. That's right.